Dear students, today we are going to read page number 64, 65, 66 and 67 of your picture dictionary book. Okay, this is all about your numbers, and numbers you have already done in your maths. Still, I am going to teach you what it is. ONE, this one, TWO2, this one, THREE3, okay, this one, FOUR4, this one, FIVE5, next, this one, 6, SIX6, next one, SEVEN7, okay, next, EIGHT8, next, NINE9, and then TEN10, okay, next, ELEVEN11, then TWELVE12, THIRTWN13, FOURTWN14, FIFTWN15, SIXTWN16, SEVENTWN17, EIGHTWN18, NINETWN19, and TWENTY20. Okay, now come to the next page. What it is given? Animal alphabets, means animals are given from each alphabets. Okay, so we are going to study. A for ant, B for bear, C for cat, D for dog, E for elephant, F for fish, G for goat, H for hen, I for iguana, J for jackal, K for kangaroo, L for lion. Okay, next, M for mouse, N for nightingale, O for octopus, P for parrot, Q for quail, R for rabbit, S for snail, T for tortoise, U for urchin, V for vulture, W for whale, X for cirrus, Y for yak, Z for zebra. Okay, students, again, okay, I'm saying again, A for ant, B for bear, C for cat, D for dog, E for elephant, F for fish, G for goat, H for hen, I for iguana, J for jackal, K for kangaroo, L for lion, M for mouse, N for nightingale, O for octopus, P for parrot, Q for quail, R for rabbit, S for snail, then T for tortoise, U for urchin, V for vulture, W for whale, X for cirrus, Y for yak, and Z for zebra. Okay, read and learn them.